I think Twitter is a really great tool to be able to master the art of effective communication because, you know, you're only limited with so many words. And so I think you really need to make what you say impactful. I think you have a bigger reach on Twitter too. You know, there's this huge network of scientists on Twitter now. So I think if you come across a paper you're interested in, you put that person's name in on Twitter, you're more than likely to find that they have a Twitter account. You can kind of connect with them directly, ask them questions that you might have, you know, felt too nervous to ask them by email or something like that.
Twitter is our fundamental primary form or platform for communication of our research, and we've found it incredibly effective. Share the work that you're doing, share the work of your colleagues, show the work that you're doing, and give people easy links to be able to navigate. They might be on the university website. Share and show with reach and relevance for the audience that you're working with.
About how I use it, so I sort of think carefully about that Twitter site, and I use it just for a really clear purpose. So I've got a few areas of interest around school discipline, around early career teachers, policy analysis, and I'm also interested in women in academia and a few things like that. So I really think carefully before I tweet and make sure that it just sort of aligns with the areas of interest, because I'm trying to sort of be clear that when people follow me, that this is the sort of stuff they're going to get.
We do try to interact with Twitter daily, and that would involve looking through our feed, seeing what's relevant, retweeting or commenting on things of relevance to us, promoting events that we're organising, getting our papers and our presentations out in the public domain.
The reason why I use Twitter is because it's sort of in the moment. I can, for example, at conferences, quickly post links to our publications and be part of the conversations that are happening there and then. I only got onto Twitter because someone had pointed out to me that people were talking about things I was doing on Twitter, and I thought I should probably get on there to find out what people were saying. Twitter's really great, I think, in engaging your peers. There are a lot of scientists there, and you can get involved with quite a broad discussion about the science.
I think it's its simplicity, so we're all busy, and if something is quick and simple to use and does what you need to do, that's why I use it. It also works, so I find that when I'm using Twitter, and I've built my profile on Twitter over the last 2 to 3 years, I'm seeing the benefits of that now, and as my fellowship base grows, the benefit increases as well.